JP, baby. Yup. Yup. Yeah. You know who it is.
Check it out.
Yeah. Chillin' with my homies at the Home Depot. Buying screws and nails, manly shit, you know. My homie says to me, what kind of drill you want? So I said I wanted one right in the ass. What? I'm not gay. I'm not gay. It was a joke, guys, come on, I'm not gay. I like vag more than a porn star scandal. But can I get the drill with the bright pink handle? Playing tackle football with my homies in the park. Had to wrap it up cause it was getting dark. The other team was looking straight scary as shit. But my quarterback, he ain't having none of it. He looked at me and told me no matter where I was at, my priority job was to protect the sack. So fourth down, he bends over and yells, hike. So I went and grabbed his balls. Huh? I'm not gay. I'm not gay, I'm just doing my job. Step up, I'm not gay. It's not like I was purposely trying to feel it. I just care about the safety of your future children. I'm not gay, I'm not gay. Quit telling me that, man, I'm not gay. Next time, I'll just let your balls get mangled, son. P.S. I didn't know that you were so well hung. Strolling with my homies in West Hollywood. Wasn't my idea because I'm not gay. Dude walks by me with his shirt off and I was like, damn, bitch, you fine. Fuck. I'm not gay, guys, that ain't me. I'm just comfortable with my sexuality. So I can admit when I see a guy who has a handsome face and pretty eyes and a rock hard chest and rippling abs, yeah, and the tightest ass and those sculpted calves and those bulging quads and the perfect bod. And oh my god, take your pants off.